yo. So I have some freezer bought freezer out Chinese food. And this is some kimchi ramen. But everything else is freezer out. Uh-oh. Getting out a little. Oh, they still have a day. I never tried real kimchi, so I don't even know how it's supposed to taste. But how do y'all feel about frozen, freezer out Chinese food? How do y'all feel about it? I can tell y'all my thoughts. Personally, I don't like it, but I always wind up trying something out of the freezer out of the Chinese food. I can't seem to get away from it. And though, when I cook it, I don't really like it. Because when I cook it, everything gets like mushy. Like, it's never a way for me to keep the chicken crunchy or crispy and the veggies soft and tender. So, my chicken is mushy. The veggies is good, but not my fave. And I feel like the freezer out Chinese is pricey. I'm starving. This is sweet and sour chicken. I'm sorry, I didn't even tell you what it was. Sweet and sour chicken with fried rice. That's what it said. And that is the PF Chang's General Chang's chicken. Let me know y'all thoughts on the frozen Chinese food. Good enough for me. I'd rather go to the Chinese place and get a Chinese food. My daughter had a piece of this and she didn't like it, so she's trying to skip it. What was that? It tastes like it's bad and no chicken. I'm not really picky, y'all, but I don't know whether to blame it on myself. Did I not cook it right? Or what? Let me just have this for now. I got some sriracha, but I'm not even going to use it because I don't know. Mm. just trying to get full, y'all. Cause I'm hungry. Need a little bit. The lime is good. I had some pad thai, like the microwave noodle shrimp and chicken pad thai. I think it was shrimp and chicken, or just chicken, one of them. It's pretty good. I enjoyed it. Put this right here. I don't really like it. And I don't want to sit and talk about how much I don't like. Dang, boy. I don't like food. I'm struggling with my chopsticks today. Mm-hmm. I'm done. I'd rather go to a Chinese place and get this made fresh versus trying to heat it up. Yeah. Don't waste your money. I'm out, y'all. It's a short video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Leave me some suggestions. I'm always open for suggestions. I do have a couple of y'all's suggestions already. I just gotta get the videos out. So, bye, y'all.